Ernest Rutherford was awarded the Nobel Prize in Chemistry in 1908 for his groundbreaking investigations into the disintegration of elements and the chemistry of radioactive substances. His contributions included identifying and characterizing alpha and beta particles in radioactive decay, as well as demonstrating that radioactive substances undergo spontaneous decay.